Getting the Your Game Requires a System Restart error on Valorant? Here are 8 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is make sure the VGC service is enabled. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. Look for the VGC service and double-click on it. Change the startup type to automatic. If the start option is available, click on it. Now select Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 2. The next thing you can do is run the game as an administrator. Right-click on Valorant and select Properties. Click on the Compatibility tab and check the Run this program as an administrator box. Select Apply and OK to save the changes. Method 3. Another thing you can do is close all Valorant and Riot Games process running in the background and then try launching the game. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. Look for any Riot and Valorant services and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Now launch the game. Method 4. If you have virtualization on in your BIOS, then it can conflict with Valorant and cause this error. Restart your PC and press the BIOS key of your motherboard to enter BIOS. Look for the virtualization option and disable it. Save and exit from BIOS and restart your PC. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 5. Another thing you can do is disable Hyper-V on your PC. Type cmd in the Windows search bar and run command prompt as an administrator. Type bcdedit/set hypervisorlaunchtype off and press the Enter key. Restart your PC and launch Valorant. Method 6. The next thing you can try is reinstalling Vanguard. Open Run again and type appviz.cpl. Press Enter to open Programs and Features. Look for Vanguard and right-click on it. Select Uninstall and wait for it to finish uninstalling. Launch the game and it should automatically download and install Vanguard. Now check if the error is fixed. Method 7. Another thing you can do is update your Windows version. This error can happen if your Windows version is too outdated. Type Check for Updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on Check for Updates and download and install any available updates. Method 8. If the earlier solutions don't work, try updating your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.